With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello everyone, let us solve this question. The question says that the electronic configuration of the elements x, y, z and j are given below. Which element has the highest metallic character? Option A, x is equal to 284. Option B, y is equal to 288. Option C, z is equal to 2881. Option D, j is equal to 2887. So in this question, we have to tell that which element has the highest metallic character. Right, so in the periodic table, we know that the highest metallic character is shown by S block elements. S block elements show highest metallic character, and when we move from left to right in periodic table, the metallic character of the element decreases. Now, S block elements show highest metallic character because they are electropositive in nature. They are electropositive in nature because they have high tendency to lose their valence shell electron. They have highest tendency to lose their valence shell electrons. Right, so they are highly electropositive, that is why they show highest metallic character. Now, if we look at the option in X, its electronic configuration is given 284. So, in outermost shell, we have 4 electrons. It means this element belongs to 14th group. It is 14th group element, which is P block element. Right, it is P block element. Then in Y, we are given configuration 288. Outermost shell is completed. We have 8 electrons. It means it belongs to 18th group. It belongs to 18th group because it has noble gas configuration. So it is also a P block element. Then in Z, configuration is 2881. Now there is one electron in outermost shell. It means it belongs to first group. In first group, the number of valence electrons is 1. So it belongs to S block. Then in J, configuration is 2887. Right. In valence shell, we have 7 electrons. It means it is an element of 17th group. So it is also a P block element. So from here, we can say that the element having the highest metallic character will be Z, because it belongs to first group, that is S block element. So it is an S block element. So option C will be the correct answer. It has the highest metallic character because its tendency to lose electron is highest. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.